This is a strange, dank and dark water well. There's lots of little white worms in there, clinging to the edge. Get this thing lit up, see if we can see the little worms. And maybe have a poke around in the silt, see what's underneath that. Don't think the little white worms like the light, although I can still see quite a few. Living in complete darkness most of the time. So we'll now measure it, see how deep it is. So I can see there, just coming up to the 2 foot mark, 60 centimeters. That's just to the silt. I think we need to poke that silt, see what's going on. Goes another 5 centimeters under the silty area, but it's also, interestingly, it's bubbling when I disturb the silt at the bottom. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, more bubbles. Strange that. Down here is where I thought that there was an overflow. But there's a very small leak that comes out of it. I don't think it's actually a purpose-built overflow, but small amounts of water come out of it. There's a sort of brickwork on the top there, surrounding it. And then underneath the brickwork, seems to be hollowed out of the sort of rock, bedrock. Whether it's a spring that comes up from below or whether it just collects through the rock there, I don't know. But that is the water well behind our house.